Delicious. Able to use the Black Knight sword. Let's go. And so I looked it up, regarding Sin's Fortress. Well, there's some, yeah, there's some items there. There's some upgrade mats. What is not there is a bonfire crystal or soul or whatever the hell. So we're good with that. Shouldn't do that. Made me sick. Camera, what the crap? Pretty certain it's death if I fall down that way. Bruh. Not even fair. Okay, I see one more. A crap load of them down here. Wait, am I using poison arrows? Let's use these instead. I knocked down the chandelier. Okay. Oh no! Ha! Bitch died with me. I need 21,000 and we're gonna level this. We're gonna just keep pumping into strength. Actually, I'm gonna take a look at something real quick. Do I have the I do have it. Huh. All this time. Oh, 40. No way I could use it, so. Doesn't matter. Alright. Look ridiculous. You know, I didn't even see. Am I human? Yeah, okay. Arms don't look like beef jerkies. Didn't even have the decency to drop anything. Who's breathing all? Oh, interesting. So it fires off to the right a bit. One over, bro. Any items over there? Oh no! Okay, that works. Can I break these windows? I don't think I can. I can't see through them. No, okay. No. Damn. Solid as a rock. At least I don't have to break the chandelier again. You roll down there, what happens? Probably can't get down there, but son of a bitch! I wonder if I should just ignore these fools and just go and yeah, I think part 3 had this where you were fighting up in the rafters and it sucked there too. Wow, I don't know what happened there. It's like the... Wow, okay, it didn't target her. I know I clicked the button. There we go. Oh. Oh, I didn't know you could do that. You hit my feet. Zoomed in even more. I don't know how I did that, but all right. Throwing knives. Huh. Oh God. Thanks for not rolling. Divine blessing. What's a divine blessing? Holy water and got from the goddess Guinevere fully restore HP and undo irregularities. What does this do? Nothing. I wonder if it moves that thing. Oh god, there's another. What are those things over there? Okay. That moves. What does it do? Does it spin this? What was that? Okay. Oh, there's another lever there. I see it. Okay, so I guess it does move it. Spins it in circles. So, what's down here first? You can't come on down? All right. Works for me. Jerkenstein Muggy. That thing is, I know eventually my path is going to lead me back to it. Nope, I was right. It's going to be back to Finn's palace. Hmm. I get to fight this asshole, huh? Why am I just laying there? That was, lucky. Oh, I got the halberd and the shield. Interesting. Okay. Wonder why that happened. Gargoyle shield. 4 pounds. What's the story with it? Bronze gargoyle shield. Well, guarding the Bell Awakening of the Undead Church. The gargoyle skin is tough as skin. Perhaps the shield may have been a prop, but for a rare example, metal shield that does not reduce physical damage. Okay, why would I want it then? D&D, 16, that's not bad. Although what I do know is if you rotate this again, it's going to take you to, but that looks, wait, is that a shortcut? No, okay, now that takes you back. Yeah, that is a shortcut. Let's get this. Apparently if you do it again, you get to the fire. Bonfire. That hurt me? Really? Ring of the Sun's Firstborn. Boost miracles. Okay. That was so close to it. What this represents, I guess. Everybody's died here. Oh, I get it. So once you realign it, when you die, then you'll have to use the lever to bring it back down for you. Same thing with this. Now it's where it was before, lined up with. Oh, no. What is this? Well, damn. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's a 7. There's a shitload of them over here. God. How's it gonna be a situation? You get one, you get all? Yep. How come I can't swing that fast? Why it broke contact there. What? Oh, that was cheese. That was bullshit. Screw you, game. God. Once again, the cameras are the worst about this. That was some bullshit, what that was. Oh wow. Don't like the heavy. Painted Guardian. That's what these guys are, huh? Great magic weapon. Take a look at their sword. Dexterity, damn. Slash a curved sword, the painted guardians, unique shape, flat tip guardians who strike down, threatening. All right. Black iron set. Oh, and a great sword. And black iron, huh? Let's take a look. Probably not better than what I got. Oh, God damn it. Wait, now what did I just put on? Knight armor. Balder. Eastern armor. Okay. So we were looking at the black iron. Was that this knight? Is that what I just picked up? I thought it was black. Black leather armor. There it is. 15? Oh. Damn it. Okay, just for giggles. Hey, you know? Too bad, actually. Last time I clicked on a painting, I got sucked into it, and it was awful. Screw it, let's do it, let's see what happens. I knew it. Damn it. Should have known better. That's what happened in the first DLC of Dark Souls 3. The Painted World of Ariamas. Oh Lord, I hope there's a bonfire soon, because that way I can get a hell out of here. If this is the DLC, then. Strength to use it, so what auxiliary effects do I get? Looks like nothing. Great Shield of the Mighty Tarkus. Okay. Oh, here we go. Excellent. We might as well. just out of curiosity. Damn. What? Shit, shit. I don't know what the hell you were, but you hurt. Souvenir of reprisal. Souvenir taken for subduing the guilty. Blood drained, sunken ear. Souvenir taken for subduing the guilty. The knights of the The knights call the Blaboon of the Blades of the Dark and punish the guilt soul defenders of the gods and take this as proof of their conquest. The ear corpses of the guilty will be left behind as a warning to others, inspiring both fear and respect for the gods. Such is the eternal mandate of the Dark Sun. Okay, well, I think we've gone too far. We'll go over here. I thought I... I thought I got them all. I guess that was a trap. Damn, this knight sword is putting in work! Alright, I mean, I... How do you get up there? Like that. Gold coin. That's the second gold coin I've gotten. No, no, I got a copper one. Gold coin of Allfather Lloyd. No. I figured maybe I'll just go until I die. And this feels like this is a DLC because everybody's hitting a little harder. You hit whatever. Oh no. That worked out great, actually. Egg vermifuge. Yeah, you're supposed to get over there. Just like that. Oh, I thought I could. Well, I better head back. This is not why we came here. Although this was pretty good. I got quite a bit of souls just running through here. That looks like death. Grit. Nope. Figure these rats out. I don't think I'm supposed to be able to come in here and one-shot them. Painted Guardian. I don't understand how I'm supposed to get over there. Not that way. Okay, whatever. We need to leave. I mean, this is cool and all, but... not what we're here to do. Crap, I think I'm stuck. I may have to homeward bone out of here. Oh, this is where it came in, I think. Yes. Excellent. We'll come play later. But what is this? What is this considered? Firelink Shrine, Northern the Undead Parish, Darkwood Garden, Blight Town, Ash Lake, and a lot of demon rooms. Oh, perfect. Okay. I guess it's Dark Moon Tomb? I'm not well sure. Alright. Excellent.